is a song I wrote for my son. It's called Better Man.